I don't have to give you a bill number.
And why are you running around scouting?
And what's the matter with that? What's the matter with the cops asking for papers anyway?
So you can have disagreements. Why do you have to bring a race car, call me Nazi, Hitler? Every day I have demonstrators in front of my building. What's wrong with this country? Why can't you disagree in a nice way?
Hey. Stupid!
No, you can't. That's why they can't read. You can't read.
You
seem really angry.
I'm angry
of ignorance. Ignorance of this law. Ignorance of people thinking that just because they're illegals. Illegals have no constitutional rights.
That's not right.
Baloney.
It says we the people are united.
Constitutional rights are based on
we the people.
Natural law. This is a divide and conquer job by the New World Order. If you're mad at a little guy, you're mad at the wrong person. If you're mad at another, just another guy trying to get on and get wherever he is going in the world, you're mad at the wrong person, because there is much bigger forces at play, and if they wanted to close that border, they could. And if they wanted legislate them out of here by taking away all of the rights, they could.
Are you speaking for majority?
I'm speaking for me, the individual.
I'm a
free individual in America, and I'm not showing my paperwork to nobody.
You don't have to. It's illegal.
Are you an illegal alien?
How are they going to know without asking me?
Because illegal citizens don't sweat.
If you're standing out here, you are being duped, is what I'm trying to say. You are being duped by the powers that be, so they fight amongst ourselves, and they get to do whatever the hell they want.
Have papers. I think there's an illegal dog here, man. In every documentation.
Back away from the camera.
I got a question.
Yeah, you need to back away from the camera.
It's a sound, rational question. Sure. We'll be right back.